said that? Target practice. Not good.
Further terrorist attacks could take place.
there? Dreaming? What now? I'm getting out of here.
this place?
Thank you.
running.
The police have released footage of the...
This way, I think.
You said you'd been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
And flying around in spirit form.
Yeah, in limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now. Once you're in limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in limbo, so stay alert.
And once I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay, it's here.
What took you so long?
Come on. Dante, you okay? That looks...
Boom!
So even Limbo has a slammer. Never thought I'd be breaking into jail. Let's give it a crack. Just doing God's work, aren't you, Bob?
Gonna have to take a detour. Whatever you are, get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it. Lead the way. Little bastards.
There you are.
Whoa!
Come on.
here.
The nest. That's gotta be it. Got it. You must be the guy. Cracking good fight. Now, how do I get back?
Thank you.
segue into this!
Now what we have here is some cool shocking footage of the terrorist known as Dante at the Bellevue Theater. So what do we know about this guy? Several people have now come forward and investigated to piece together and stop the history of violence. At age 8, he attacked and killed the headman of St. Lemire Orphan. He's described as a sweet old lady who particularly enjoyed working with children. Between the ages of 11 and 15, he broke out of no less than 8 youth detention facilities, often mounting brutal, humiliating attacks against the prison officers just doing their job. Between 16 and 17, he became involved in death, drug testing, and is believed to be responsible for over a dozen crimes. And worst of all, he was also a well-known thief in the studio district of the city, rapidly spreading sexual disease of the unholy heart. Today, that's the best time, Bob. The whole world is looking for you. Every town and every street corner, every police force in the country and worldwide.
Oh, we will find you. We will destroy you. It's only a matter of time. This is Bob Barbas of the Raptor News Network. Just doing God's work.
Are you?
Yeah.
Over here, Saw Boy. You hear? I gotta get to her first.
Do him again!
That's right, Dad. You keep him out.
She knows we're here. We need a demo squad here now!
Not now! Are you here?
Oh my God! They're in! Move! Move!
Get out! The place is overrun!
Run! Get out of here!
Yes, you can. I spray, you bring the roof down. There, now pull it.
Do it again.
Quick, the ghouls are there.
Same again. Hurry.
You okay?
Yeah. Come on. Let's go.
Stay hidden.
Hey, you! Hands on your head! I've got the gun.
I've got you, motherfucker. Good work.
Come on. It's this way. Why did they have to kill everyone?
We're terrorists, remember?
Those are my friends. I feel sick.
They'll pay for this. But right now, we've got to find Virgil.
Dante, Virgil's trapped in limbo. He's in trouble.
How long do you guys need? Not long, a couple of minutes.
Okay, boot up the system.
They're
Dante!
How are you guys doing?
2 more minutes, Dante.
Virgil, I can keep the demons off your back for as long as you need, but I can't protect Kat from the feds. Step on it!
Understood. 2 minutes.
Doesn't look good.
Come on, Virgil!
It's done.
Ooh, Dante. have no idea who you're dealing with, do you?
I'm dying to find out. Let's change things around here. I have created this gauntlet run especially for you, Dante.
I'm not here to play your games.
Oh? Well, this is my club, and you play by my rules. So they say you have the power of heaven and hell within you. Let's test them out, shall we? Let's begin. Do you miss your friend? It's a shame you can't be there to hear her whisper.
This game is over. Get that skim bag, you callin' ass.
Get out here!
No, baby, suck me in!
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. gates will seal. Make a break for the main entrance. Virgil will knock out the internal camera system. Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
From here, you'll need to make your way up to the next floor.
What did she say? Floor 105? Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out.
Right.
Floor 105.
No turning back.
It's heavily invested.
Oh, shit.
No, you don't!
By now, the demons will have detected your presence in the East Wing. Time to move out.
Fuck off!
by the main elevator.
Over here.
Stories of hell. I hope you make it. It's gonna be tough.
She was right. This is hell. Just as Cap predicted. So, what do we have to do here again?
Kickstart the backup generators in Limbo. Overload the system so I can hijack the quantum encryption algorithms.
That's it. Could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to kickstart the generators.
Four of them, right?
Yeah, that's right. One in each tunnel.
Let's get to work.
One generator up and running.
Good. I'll reboot this server. Now, line up the power conduits with the corresponding server.
Online, Virgil.
Good. Rebooting.
Shall I line it up?
You can. Or you can get the other generators online. Up to you.
Dante! Get to the eye! Come on, let's go!
Why was his body in there?
Mundus is merged with his physical body. That's why he's protecting it.
So if we kill his body,
we kill Mundus.
Begging you. Please.
is under my protection now.
You've chosen the wrong side. You're not human.
I know exactly who you are.